As we know that Islam have a diversity inside it, there is the moderates and also there is the Salafiyah inside Islam. So I don't think that there is media for Islam. There is media for some regimes in the area, or media is used as a partisan media for some Islamic movements in Palestine. I doubt that we can talk about Islamic media, and also I doubt that if we can speak about secular society in Palestine, noting that there is no one society in Palestine. There is already societies, one in the West Bank and other in Gaza Strip, and in other areas there is Palestinian communities. And the issues that under debate between the Palestinians, either Islamist or secular Palestinians, are not the social and ideological issue. It's rather the political issues that dominate the political life in Palestine, and this also is reflected in the role of the media, and in particular during the period of internal division between Fatah and Hamas, in which the media outlets were used as tools in the internal division, either by Hamas or by Fatah itself.